Hello, welcome back to Undertale. Be continuing where I left off last time. Just me this time. No one behind me to give me bunny ears. Let's see if I remember the controls. Stuck to the table. That's gross. Why? Cheese be stuck to the table. On yet? This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep. Move it with force? No. Maybe. I need to move it with force. I will, I guess, move it with force. We're gonna keep talking to him. Are they gone yet? Blah, blah, blah. It's not fooling. Here comes Napstablook. Kind of a name, son. Flirt. I just weigh you down. Oh, no. Napstablook is wishing they weren't. Flirt again. I just weigh you down. Really not feeling up to it right now, sorry. Napstablook is staring into the distance. Can I hear? You give Napstablook a patient smile. Heh. Don't cry, Napstablook! Just a little bit better. You told Napstablook a little joke. Those tears, they're different. They're more dangerous. Cheering seems to have improved Napstablook's mood again. Yay, let's cheer again. He wants to show me something. Let me try. Oh, I call it Dapperblook. Do you like it? Why, yes, I do. Oh, gee. I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around, but today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Thank you, Napstablook. Did you miss it? Spider Bake sails down and to the right. Come eat food made by spiders, for spiders, of spiders. Made of spiders. Why are spiders eating food made of spiders? Spider bake sale! All proceeds go to real spiders. Not a big fan of spiders. Leave 7G in the web? Donuts. Some spiders crawl down and gave you a donut. I love donuts! What about you? 18? I don't have 18, I'm sorry. Can I have another donut? Why can't I move? Yes, I'm gonna spend all my money on donuts. Thank you, come again. Okay. These Fergs. Ribbit. Ribbit. Sigh. My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X. Good to know, Mr. Frog. That's right, pressing X. Your friend sounds like a jerk. Well, at least you listen to me. These frogs are full of information! Yes, I have this one, thank you. I had to use the internet to check, though. But what does F4 stand for? Four frogs? I've only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is trouble, to say the least. Ribbit. So does human understand frog language? Is that what they're doing? I have heard you are quite merciful. For a human. For a human. Surely you know by now, a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very it's helpful bad. It is rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow. Sparing them? good to know. Ring! Hello? I just realized that it's been a while since I've cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday, you might see something you really like. You'll want to leave room in your pockets for that. Click. Good to know. There is just one switch. I probably put that hole. Migos. I don't want to fight. That wasn't what I wanted. I didn't want to fight. I couldn't figure out how to push the button. Being me is the best. Okay. Midas doesn't have a care in the world. Yay! Okay, cross that. That's Junior, he's looks. No. Don't pitch on. Finally, someone gets it. Why would I want to pick on you? He's looking through me. Where did I go? I thought I knew me. What did I know? I don't look different, but I have green. A faded ribbon. I'm looking through me. I'm not the same. Vegetoid. Creepy looking. Dinner. Devour. Plants can't talk, dummy. Rude. Don't call me a dummy. I need... You packed your stomach. Vegetable enough is a healthy meal. Wait, really? I don't believe you. Where's the greens? I missed the greens. Give me the greens! Really hard to do. No! I'm gonna die! I will get the green thing. Got it. I got gold. Item. Monster candy. I know this. I recovered 10 HP. I remember this one. The far door is not an exit. It simply marks a rotation. If you can read this, press the blue switch. Oops. look, matches its... Encounter an enemy. Why would somebody pick me? I don't understand. Holy crap. Sorry, that was my phone. I'll check it in a minute. You can read this, press the red switch. Again. Let's see. What is this skill? Spider-Man heals 12 HP. I don't know if made with spider cider. Spider cider. Oh, yeah. Yay! If you can read this, press the green switch. Vegetoids. Okay. Pack your stomach. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal. It's all greens. Fresh morning paste. Oops. It smells like steamed carrots and peas. Farmed locally. Very locally. Offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens. Eat all of the greens. Ah, damn it. I missed. Got it. Okay, Mercy? Yes. I think the green one was behind here, right? Nope. Probably gonna die. Bombs locally. Very locally. It does make my HP go up. Green one. Vegetoids. A green is part of a complete breakfast. Maybe. Damn it. No! I'm gonna be upset if I die. Okay. Good. I didn't. A pair of looks. Alright then. I'm gonna pick on you. Okay. Spare you. Your eye. Your singular eye. No! They're so mean to me. I've done nothing but be nice. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? A little bit. There, there, I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it anymore. Come, small one. Alright. Save point. We'll call it quits right here. See you next time. I promise I'll finish this game. I know it was a while ago that I started this game. I promise I'll finish it this time.